understanding these Yanks?
Bit odd, mate. I feel proper Charlie not understanding, but can you say it slow? Once more.
Hang a right to Rowan, Snoopy. Qu'est-ce que tu as dans le crâne? Ooh, licorne! Qu'est-ce que tu veux que je fasse? Que dalle! Le pied de nez? Du menu fretin?
Oh my goodness. Hold on, let me show you what's going on. I just picked up my mattress. Where's the stupid flash? God damn it. Oh, there we go. That's what we're looking for. Shaquille O'Neal rookie cards and game worn jerseys. Derek Jeter's. Michael Jordan's. Ken Griffey Jr.'s. And Steve McNair college cards and Chris Webber rookie cards.
Back in the 70s.
Yeah, 1976. Yeah. Five NBA finals.
Yeah, so that's what I mean by stranger things have happened in the NBA. And then you have a guy like Luke out on the floor that.
So now what do you do if you're Dallas? I mean, New York obviously is shell-shocked a little bit. But
hit first.
McGee wins the tap. They've got a chance.
It's crucial. Winning that tip in overtime, there's a lot of stats to support it.
Hit first.
So Luka with 53, tying what Dirk did in December of 2004 against the Houston Rockets. And now that first possession, he throws it away.
He left his feet. You can't do that.
Here's Randall for three.
Say be big, able to play with his hands out, taking up a lot of space, getting his hands on that pass, causing the loose ball. Maxi almost getting to it.
Spanford, 15 off the bench for Pacers tonight. We're going the other way, courtesy of Montrezl Harrell.
You can see why they like Mather and that explosiveness to the cup. The length as well. Montrez got there first. Feet planted well before Mather takes off right there. That is a good bang-bang play. Not an easy one to call, but a good, correct call.